Hi everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today I will be starting a Let's Play on City Skylines. I will also be live streaming this, hopefully. I just wanted to get a video out today. So first, let's just start it up. Okay, I have not played this in a long time. We want... Actually, this could be nice. Yeah, let's go here. Yeah, so, it's gonna be a learning experiment. I'm gonna be getting a Blue Yeti soon, so my quality will be really good. It's gonna be coming in the mail. So, yeah. I also got a brand new computer, so my quality for games is way better, so I'll be live streaming a bunch of other games. Yeah, it's gonna be fun. Okay. Go away, phone. Ooh. Okay, I guess we'll go like this, make like a little circle here. Okay. Oh, that looks really bad. Okay. Then we'll like make a little neighborhood or so. Like this. Go down the middle. Cool. Yeah. Okay. Cool. So now we have to get electricity. Let's get the highest electricity there is. It would be over here. Ah, actually, that's a really good spot. Okay. And of course. Water. Like there. And then down a little, like here, we'll have the poop tank. And then we'll have these two. I don't know how to play. Really. If you couldn't notice. So, now, what? Okay, great. So, it's just doing what it's supposed to, I guess. Not where you want it. If you place a building or a road in the wrong spot, you can bulldoze it. Okay. So we got a little town here. I guess we'll name our towns after Washington and Lincoln. 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 Yeah, we'll name it Lincoln. Town of Salem Streams will. I'll probably have a Town of Salem Stream later tonight for like an hour. That would be fun. Okay, so I'll actually put it. Yeah, so. Ooh, bulldozer. Where's the bulldozer? Okay, I don't know. Oh. On, let me get this. I like City Skylines. It's a really good series, I would say. It's fun. It's enjoyable. I can say that. It's really enjoyable, actually. Side mouse 4 was elevation up. Oh. Don't care if they're happy. Oh, yay, we're gaining money now. That's good. Total. What do we make? Let's do. Yeah, 700. Yeah. Okay, so we're making about 700 bucks.
An income.
When do we get this? 440? 440. Oh, why don't they have electricity? See, what I like doing is filling as much land as we can with. Oh, they need water. Why do they need workers? Oh, residential, duh. Oh. Okay. Wow, our town is actually becoming big. It's kind of upsetting. The bigger it becomes, the more people. The more people, the more money. Ooh! Taxes, loans, garbage, healthcare, education. Great. We'll work on those in a minute. Okay, this is something. Something, I think. I wouldn't know. And then we can put some healthcare in here. Yay. Ooh, education. Everybody needs education. Now everyone can become smart. And of course over here we can maybe make like a little dump land. Dump land. Dumpland USA. Welcome, you are now entering Dumpland USA. I think we need to lower the amount of money we give these guys. We don't got that much of a budget, boy. And then, of course, taxes. 10. 12. 11. Yeah, they're working. I guess we should probably give them a bigger budget. Yeah. Alright. We got it. They're working their little butts off. Everybody's doing what they're supposed to. Oh. Let's name it. I don't want it to be named. I want it to be named Trashland USA. Welcome. You are entering Trashland, USA, population 568. Alright. This is actually quite fun. Seeing our little town grow. So why do they need electricity? You have this, you ungrateful pieces of crap. Yeah. Give them internet. Become a little brassy power. Cool. We got a little grid town growing. That's actually pretty nice. How much? 900. Oh, they want more houses. Of course they do. Oh, yeah. I really don't think they need it. Because, look, we're gonna have to water them. And then, of course, they want more commercial land, so we go. Alright, there can be a few commercials down here. Building has leveled up, that's right. Don't know what that does. Oh, they really want more houses. Oh, okay. Is that supposed to be like a rain effect? Okay, is this gonna be enough? Oh, no. Will this be enough, you think, guys? Oh! Worthy Village. Districts, policies, second loan, district, service policies. Cool! Cool. Wow, our town's coming along very well, actually. All right. Oh, This little guy needs electricity. Like, no! See, the problem is, everybody needs electricity. So if they don't let me have these, I can't help them. Power usage. Upkeep 5. Yeah. And then we need to put in a fire department. And a cop department. Oh, they want... Jeez! These people, they're so needy.
Wow, we have no money. They can pay a nice 13. Okay. Damn it. Thank you. up. It's going up. I think you have okay, and then you see what we're gonna do, guys? I have a trash road. Bring it all the way over here. We are in business. Yes. Now everybody's happy. Bye. Guys, wow.
Okay, so yeah.
Guys. Oh, another abandoned room. Weird. We are going to actually How's the rest of the town doing? How's the rest of my small, small town doing? Good. I like that. Okay, so, wow. Oh, of course they want more people. Now this is probably gonna be our last real area of this land. Then we'll probably move on over to the other side of the island. Because look, there's another side to the whole island. So... cemetery needed. Upsetting! But true. Upsetting but true. Yeah, you know. No, I don't know yet about that. Okay, so I mean, what? What are we doing? Do we just go around? Just going around, just going around, just going around. Going around, just going around.
right here because you need more internet. Oh my god! I've never actually seen that work. What? No, hell no. I am not giving you that much money. What? Oh my god! No! No! No, wait, no! Oh no! Well, we need more education. I'm just like, well, we need more education. I'll get to work. Oh god. Now they want us to... No, we'll wait on that. We'll just, you know, bake more of this. Make more of this. That's not an idea to create. Oh well. Well, you see, the thing is, I don't care that it's not an idea. Yes. Yes. Ah, the commercial. And then, when we have a real city, we're just gonna be like, ew, we're screwed. Like, when we get... Oh, 7,000, I get all this cool stuff. And then, of course, how can you go wrong with more houses? Apparently, that's everybody's favorite thing in this game. More and more houses. This game, the most entertaining. Now, for everybody's favorite part. Oh yeah, we have to go make more of this. Okay. Do we need to make... Yeah, we need to make more. We need to make more street. I guess we'll actually... Go on over here. Now we're on the new land of new possibilities. Ha, just kidding. It's literally for this. Just, you know, average stuff. We're raking in the cash. They still want more. Okay. They still want more. This is gonna go, like, not well, because it's gonna go, like, extinct when offices are allowed. I mean, okay.
We'll see you. Wait.
Oh!
Wait, what's happening? Garbage. Hold on. Boys. What does this mean?
I screwed up.
Is that what? Is this fixing it? Yeah. It's fixing it. Okay. Kinda. Wait, do I need like okay. Busy town. Did you know? They want more houses.
Cool, and then we'll just connect this over, add some water. Let's check out this.
Okay.
Well, I think we're going to end off the video here. Thank you all so much for watching if you got this far. See you all later. Bye.